Now, driving that way, Clay, is not only dangerous, it's reckless and irresponsible.
Yes, sir.
I know you have some kind of a reputation as a daredevil, but taking my daughter off on a wild joyride like that...
Daddy, it wasn't his fault.
Amanda, don't try to take the blame.
He wasn't driving. I was. He took the blame for me because he's a gentleman and he was trying to protect me. But he's got absolutely nothing to do with what happened. It's my fault.
Is that true?
I'm still to blame. I tried to get Amanda to talk about things she didn't want to talk about. I started an
Daddy,
argument.
Daddy, he's just being polite. I was driving. It's my fault.
Clay, would you leave us alone for a few minutes, please?
Sure.
Amanda, do you realize how serious this could have been?
I'm very sorry.
You could have killed somebody or killed yourself.
I know.
Now, darling, is there something that you want to talk to me about? Is it something that's been troubling you?
Look, I said I was sorry. Isn't that enough?
Amanda, what is wrong with you?
Everything. Nothing. I don't know.
That's not an answer.
I don't want to talk about this.
Well, I do. My God. Amanda, what are you doing with your life?
Nothing, I guess. Maybe you just better admit it, Daddy. You've got a hopeless failure for a daughter.